one of the nurses at Lancaster Vets had ferrets. So I thought, well, if she's got ferrets, she'll know firsthand what they're like. And plus, we spoke to our other vets and told them where we were going, and they said, yeah, James is a good vet.